Hey, what's up, F1 gang? Welcome to F1 2023. Welcome to Mexico. We're riding the Alfa Romeo, so we do a few laps, two laps, and then we do a custom setup, tweak it a bit, and then check if we can beat our time. So let's start the flying lap. Let's go. Go. Full throttle. DRS. On the brakes. Playing with the throttle, yeah. Like the corners, yeah. Keep the others on the brakes. Full throttle. 114.8. Okay, not too bad. Now on the brakes. Here it is. Go hard on the brakes, playing with the throttle here. Full throttle. Easy to get invalidated here. Lap the validated on the brakes. Ah, doesn't look good. Full throttle. Okay, 118. Okay, let's go to the pits, tweak it a bit, and check if we can beat the time of 114.8. Okay, so done tweaking. Let's check if we can beat good time. Yeah, let's go. DRS. Full throttle, DRS. Wing is open. And on the brakes. Oh. The purple sector. DRS hard on the brakes. This feels like a good lap. Oh. .6. That's a bit faster. Take it. Hard on the brakes. Let's go. Hard on the brakes. Fourteen point six. Pipe bonus. PRS. Pipe look on here. Ah. Damn it. Let's try again. No snap. PRS. Off our screening. Difficult corners, yes. Easy to spin out of me, yeah. There is. Hard on the brakes. Ooh. Okay, so 14.6 is the best. So yeah, anyway, thank you for watching. If you want a custom setup of this vehicle on this track, leave a comment below, and I will see you in the next one. Cheers.